The following contest
here we go. Here comes the waving.
I love it.
And his partner, representing Mustache Mountain from Dudley, England, weighing in at 100. And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 429 pounds. They are the Eliminators.
The tag team champions have discussed everything it will take to keep their titles here tonight. The time to execute that game plan is here now.
Big matchup for these tag titles underway.
As a former NXT tag champ, if I could have another tag title match, I'd probably choose a challenge for these.
With me as your tag team partner, right, Corey?
Almost, if you meant anyone but you.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the goal is on the line.
Spear! Cover by the champ!
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, what a counter. And now that one's countered.
How impressive was that reversal?
Given how impressive Tyler Bate has been thus far, guys, you almost forget that he's just a kid. If you remember, he first stepped into a WWE ring.
Look at this.
Tagged in.
Beautiful senton.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Failed on the tag attempt.
Great reflexes.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
You turn the features clean off your face.
The challenger's looking
for the win to retain the championship.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Let's look at the replay.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, no, the old punt.
Lights out. Oh, nasty fall.
For the championship. And he kicks out.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
In off the tag. Oh, he knew that was coming. And again, yet another counter.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Oh, and he can't make the tag.
He needed that in a bad way.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Yeah. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is just absolutely huge. Putting it all on the line.
Look out!
He evades the attack.
Oh, a drop kick on the mark.
Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael. Can't get it done.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Tyler Bate finds his target with that one. The champ
teetering on the edge.
He's running up.
Look at Tyler Bate.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Evading possible disaster there.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
And there's the tag. Wicked clothesline. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Full blade pack. Great agility there. Hits rattled the champ.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
He's looking to fly. Hoping to make a tag here.
And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Saw that one coming. Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Scoop slam. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, no, the old punch.
Lights out.
Shoulders down. Championship on. Team's always entertained, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners and the new Bradley and Tyler Bate.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
And with this win, we set off what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about anything when the tag titles are on the line.